So, I hate to break it to you guys, but nothing's perfect, so yeah. So, I just like to keep this vlog pretty short, sweet, and to the point. Not because I don't like recording vlogs, but I want to kind of keep this sweet because I want to get this video out before I go to bed. So I just want to go ahead and get straight to it. So I want to apologize for the lack of videos recently because of the fact that I've been having a lot of issues with my phone, trying to diagnose it with Apple and trying to get it all sorted out and everything. Hasn't been fun. I guess I had a defective logic board in my iPhone 5S, so it was causing a lot of erratic operation in iOS after the 8.3 update, which was kind of bizarre. Apple thought it was a really fishy update, so they've had me restore it through iTunes and, you know, make a backup, restore your backup, stuff like that. But it did it again. So the next support representative told me to restore the phone through iTunes, but set it up as a new phone. And I did that too. And just a couple days ago, it did its crap again. So, yeah, I had to talk with a support representative a couple days ago, and just yesterday, I got the box from the FedEx person, and so I buttoned up my iPhone in the packaging, and I scheduled a pickup with FedEx today at 12. Yeah, today, July 1st at 12. So, because you gotta get it out before the 10-day period expires, otherwise they won't fix your phone for shit. And you're SOL, so yeah. Anyway, so I gotta do that. So I'm stuck with an iPhone 4S for the next week and a half, possibly. So, yay, old devices! Yeah. The sad thing about it is that I don't have any SIM card adapters. That, and it's a Verizon iPhone 4S. Yes, I know I can unlock it through a jailbreak, but I'm just that lazy to not go and download like Pingu or Red Snow or something to go and unlock the phone or whatever. Use some other utility to unlock the phone so you can use it with a different carrier other than the one it was originally assigned to. And I don't want to go through that right now because it's like almost 3 in the morning. Well, I don't want to go through it in general. Don't care about the time, but yeah. So I just use it over Wi-Fi and it's fine. So, anyways, I also have my Galaxy Tab S 8.4, which I'm actually recording with right now, and I might actually start using this for recording because it actually seems to have pretty good cameras on it. I don't particularly like the audio quality, but the video quality somewhat makes up for it. I mean, I know it's kind of noisy, not noisy as in the audio, but noisy as in the picture due to the lighting of my room. I mean, I do have a 6500K bulb, so it does kind of help. Then a standard, what was it, a 4200 bulb I had? No, not 4200. There's something like a yellow light, and now I have a white light, an actual white light. It's much better for recording videos in. So, yeah. Anyways, so technology fail. So, yeah, I'm very, very. Very stressed out right now because I'm going to be without my phone for about a week or so. So I'm going to be stuck with a burner phone for the next week or so to making phone calls. That'll be fun. But in the meantime, I'm going to try and push out some more videos. Hopefully, to push out some more videos. I've got some computer videos that I'd like to put out, and I'd like to get those done. I also wanted to start getting more into the vlog type of thing. Maybe. You know, because it is summer break, and I'm not really one to upload too often anymore with this new internet connection, thanks to the data caps. But who knows? So, anyways, told you I'd keep it short, sweet, and to the point. So I tried my best. I did my best. So, about the most I can really say is to, you know, basically expect more videos if they come in. And yeah, thanks for watching. And until then. Some confidi. What am I even talking about?